Hi, my name is Keith Douglas. I'm here to discuss the reasons that I chose Dr. Reinhorn and his practice to repair my fourth hernia. I've had three other hernia operations done the old way or old school, and this definitely sounded like the way to go. And then when I was 21, they repaired it in this hospital. Same thing, the recovery was a long time. I mean, just discomfort, pain afterwards. I remember being on medication for days afterwards. And then when I was 30, that's when mesh came out, and they put mesh in to finally stop this from happening. It was all on my left side. And again, the recovery was a long time before I got back to normal. The inability to stand up straight was a big factor. It felt like something was always pulling, burning, uncomfortable. Woke up from the surgery, I really felt fine. I know I was medicated, but really felt fine, and went for the first walk to the bathroom, and I could walk. I mean, I was standing up straight, I could walk. I walked back, you know, sat back up on the bed, sat there and talked to everybody. I was home in a couple hours, and you suggested that I walk, and I was walking a lot that afternoon, took a nap, had dinner, went to bed, minimal medication. The next day, that was Saturday, I went to work. I had someone drive me, but went to work for a few hours. I could climb steps normally. It didn't bother me. I was a little tired in the afternoon. And Sunday, I drove. 2 days later, I wasn't on any medication other than Advil, Motrin, I guess, whatever you prescribed every 3 or 4 hours. And the problem was I felt so good, I was worried about hurting myself. I just thought I could do anything, so I had to tone myself down.